take the BART.
What?
It's only $27 to take the BART for the four of us because the kids have the 50% off quicker cards.
Wait, all four of us are going to the
I was talking about San Francisco.
Oh.
No, I only bought two tickets for us.
Oh, that's what I was talking about with the Lyft.
Lyft.
You think it
Lyft
enough?
Would be cheaper. Yes. Yeah, Lyft would probably be cheaper.
But we aren't going with Lyft, though? We're going separate?
Huh? the cart and you won't stop. Yeah. That's crazy. Well, are you looking for right now? How much is it? It's 5 a night. Or is it like even?
Thank you. look screwed up at half time.
Not even. said you can't see the score.
What?
Mike said you can't see the score.
That's from breathless.
Yeah.
We can't fix it. Well, that's probably because you said that pain from that. You can try it lower.
Make sure you get more.
Right?
Sunset peak, California, I'm coming home. Oh.
Yeah, that's not good.
Prius, so one of you and her drive over here and switch it out. Because she's going to Waterboro, and she can just come over here on her way to, well, just let her know that. Is this
chilly night.
Not as bad as earlier this week.
Yeah, I think because it's not really windy, right?
It's not windy and like sleeting rain.
Yeah, exactly.
It just come out. And it's not as wet. It doesn't feel as cold.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Sabeel's not here tonight because she's at a Berkeley training. So
oh, really? Oh, I'm sorry. I missed it. I can totally do it if you want a boogie.
You know, let me call Ben. He was going to come over and we were just going to make a night of it.
Yeah.
Well, that's fine.
We can let Oscar run it.
Yeah. Exactly.
No, but seriously, we're fine.
Yeah. No, I know. I know. I just didn't know.
And my oldest is here tonight, too, so.
Oh, fun.
We've got a whole. Or graduate school. But whatever. It's all about the same. Yeah. I guess. I guess you could say that's true. Most people, when they say college, they mean...
Yeah, but graduate school is... Yeah.
It's education.
It's college.
Yes. Higher learning.
You know, it's all very confusing, because there's university, too. And I used to think that a college didn't necessarily have graduate school, only
yeah.
a university did. But I think there are some colleges that have have graduate programs, too,
yeah.
so I think... I think it's not all the way logical. Paul, can I use your phone?
Oh, please. Yeah, no problem.
My phone died, and for me to have any possibility catching Ben before he goes somewhere.
Yeah.
He's going to not answer them.
Because he'd be like, who's this number? Well, at least it's 510, and
yeah, exactly.
It's got a 684 exchange. Maybe that's recognizable. You should say that no matter what he answers.
Yeah. That's okay. He comes and we don't live too far.
Was there a JV game?
There was, and I heard they won.
Oh, good.
So I was walking in, somebody asked somebody walking out, did they win? And I said, yeah.
Good.
Alright, so he didn't answer. So
well, but if you want to just boogie.
Well, but then he's going to come here.
Yeah, well, maybe. But I can tell him that you left.
That's
I mean, I'm
true.
Happy to do all that. Whatever, yeah, however you want to handle it. We're here.
Yeah,
so.
That's all good. Where is he? Actually, you know what? Let me. Here's the embarrassing things. I would like to call my daughter. I don't know her number.
Oh, here.
Oh, he's calling
is that
Ben.
Him?
Yeah. Hey, Ben. I'm calling you from Paul's phone. Did you guys leave already? Paul's here and he's happy to win the board. So if you guys want to come, great. If not, I can just head home. What do you want to do?
There's something to it.
Great. Okay, I'll see you back in a minute. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Good, I'm glad that worked out.
Yeah.
Sorry that I didn't respond to your email earlier.
No, that's okay. You know... Yeah, I was like, check the spreadsheet, see if anybody else signed up. We're like, nope, nobody else signed up.
I need to start using the spreadsheet.
Don't worry about it. You know what? There's no reason other than this other thing that Seville is somewhere else at. And,
yeah.
I mean, in all actuality, I would enjoy staying and watching. But.
Yeah. Well, the other thing is, I know we're supposed to be using it, but always feel free just to call, right?
I don't know if I have your number.
It's not, I think we could put, did I put him on the thing? But here.
Who did you put it on? That's what I was trying
I think I gave him a Jonathan, but I don't know what Jonathan
yeah.
did.
And then there should be an email thread about it, right?
Right.
Let me go find that.
All right, well, let me know.
That
easy.
Would be the other thing to text.
Yeah.
I said that to him. I was like, don't we have everybody's phone number? And they're like,
you're running out.
And then I had to drive my son somewhere. And then this was really close to that. It was not a big deal. Right?
Yeah, do you want to sit from the couch?
I'm going to go. Because
we're here. We can run.
I mean, I watch all the games and Seville doesn't ever play anything. So
Well, I'll tell you what, you can give us feedback on our play-by, our commentary.
Exactly.
Although, we'll probably leave it unmanned for a little while. I'll be down there with I got a couple new cheers I'm working.
Nice.
I'm going to say, give me a jacket. And Oscar's going to throw a jacket at me.
Nice.
And then I'm going to say, give me a jacket. And somebody else will throw a jacket. Put it together. What's that? Jackets. Go, jackets.
Nice. I like that one.
I know. It's supposed to be terrible, Oscar. That's part of the fun of it.
No, it's not.
I'll be listening on the
All right.
Thanks, you guys. Have a
yeah.
great weekend.
You too. All right. What's that?
What's
we're here to run it, and Sabeel is not going to get any playing time.
So what's the real reason
for her to be here?
How do you know that?
Because that's what she said. Sabeel's not even here. She's not physically here because she is a goalie.
Dan. Father. Dan. Dan.
I couldn't hear you, you're right. I couldn't hear you.
I was yelling at me.
Oh, you can go get it.
Yelling at me.
Hey, go get it. So who are we playing? Castro Valley? Ruby over in the left back. Looks like that, right? Let's go, Jackets! Give me that.
Off Berkeley. Get thrown for you.
Is this Castro Valley? Is that who we're playing?
No, it is.
No, it's San Leandro. Okay, Oscar, I'm going to go down and hang out with Abe for a little bit, okay? You can stay up here, or you can come down as you prefer.
Why?
Why? Because Abe's here. If anything happens, I'll come up and push the button. Okay?